there. You have one new voice message.
Hey Bryce, it's Michael. Kath and I just wanted to say thank you again for helping us out. Hope you got the card.
When did we start donating to charity?
I was just trying to be a good friend.
With my money?
It's my money too. Have you seen my keys?
My father's money isn't for you to go wasting on your stupid friends.
Can we do this later? I'm in a rush.
No, we're going to do this right now.
I didn't think you'd get that upset. I'll talk to Michael. I'm sorry.
You go. I'm off then.
Calling it a night then?
I got stood up.
Unlucky for her then, I guess.
That was a nice performance earlier. You're like you didn't get the flick. I'll have a chat to John and put in a good word for you.
Well, if that's the case, I'll shout you a drink. You really trashed the place last night.
Did we?
I'm sorry. You should see your face. We didn't.
Do you have any sugar?
So, do you want to stay for breakfast?
I should probably get going.
Thanks.
Where have you been?
Sorry, I should have called. I got caught at the pub with John.
I smell her on you. I want a divorce.
Renee, please don't leave. I'll do anything.
Look, the only way you're going to get out of this is if you tell me everything. Right now.
Yeah, she's just a waitress from the bar. Okay, please don't leave, alright? I love you.
What's her name?
Kara. Please, Renee, don't leave.
I'm looking for Kara. Did you have fun with my husband last night? You slut.
Maybe we should talk somewhere more privately about this.
Is that everything? Himself. Now he's not going to get a cent. Thank you, Catherine.